So cancer is caused by certain damage to the DNA of the normal cells. This is called as genetic mutation. So genetic mutation can be caused by substances from the environment, substances that you may be inhaling at your occupation, or it could be because of tobacco and alcohol abuse or unhealthy diet and so on. So the cancers which are transmitted across families or through the families by what you call as familial genes form a very small minority of the cancers that are known today. So so this brings us to the point that whether if you do not have these genetic mutations which are transmitted to families, can you still get cancer? Yes, of course, because of the fact that you are exposed to so many elements in the environment and across your lifestyle, it is possible that you can still have a risk of developing cancers in your lifetime. So to summarize, all patients, all individuals have a risk of developing cancer due to mutation. If you want to question cancer, you can write to us or comment below.